Maybe more than a puff of air on a summer's day.
You want to take the Leaving Cert papers from the Department of Education's warehouse?
Yes.
Sure, it's got a lock on the door. What do you expect? Sure, it's got a burglar alarm. Sure, it's got a couple of dopey security night watchmen yawning their way through the night, scratching their balls. I mean, I don't see anything there that's beyond your ingenuity, Kara.
We'll need someone to deal with the locks and the alarm.
Why are we going to get people to do that?
Are you in?
Well, I get full rights.
We weren't really thinking about telling anyone about this.
I thought you were doing this to make a point.
This is the GCESG, the Guriamu Creature Encounter Support Group. Unlike the police, they will make you a cup of tea and take a detailed statement from you. Then, once a month, you will be invited to these gatherings, where you can meet other Guriamu residents who claim to have encountered creatures. Residents every bit as talkative as police detectives like Mr. Miyasaki are mute.
Excuse me, Mr. Miyasaki. Would you like to talk about the Yamanuchi bank robbery? You don't want to talk about the Yamanuchi bank robbery? Don't you think it's important that you said something about the Yamanuchi bank robbery?
Who you are?
You don't want us to talk about the Yamanuchi bank robbery?
I don't think those are very important.
You don't want to talk about the Yamanuchi bank robbery?
Forget about that.
Would any of you gentlemen like to say anything about the Yamanuchi bank robbery? You don't want to say anything about it?
No.
So how does it work? You teach the children?
Oh, no. The children teach us. Well, that's what Jackie says. Jackie is here because he's a wonderful woodturner. Anne is a radical philosopher. She coined the Gekke theory. Sophie Ann is a designer from Canada. He hit the big time a little young. Lorna is a lawyer who specializes in product licensing. We have no plans to manufacture. I don't want to deal with Hong Kong.
No, it isn't the time. It's not the time. The time was when he was prescribed all that shit. Ritalin, Tegretol, Aropax. With side effects like depression and mood swings and suicidal
tendencies. He was my fucking cousin. Why shouldn't I be fucking upset?
Did you talk to the O'Donnells?
I managed to tell him what happened. Hung up the phone. It's a bit of a blur until you brought the sender.
Suicide bombers.
Stop it about the suicide bombers. Sonny, I don't want to hear about the suicide bombers, okay? I know you're confused and you don't know what to feel. That's okay. That's to be expected. But just, we need you to relax a bit now, okay? And stop saying the first thing that comes into your head.
Właśnie w tym momencie. Mam dosyć czekania. Jest
system sun, I chongla sam. Tylko mogę pogadać ze zwierzętami. A mama mi kazała mówić po polsku ciągle. To jest bardzo trudne, wiesz.
Someone told me that you were a prostitute too. Like the other Mary. But that didn't scare me. A lot of other people told me that you were actually a virgin. That did scare me. But you know what I think? What I dream. That you were just beautiful. A ride, like. But real quick. And men were fighting over you. And you had your fun.
Welcome to JB's Ukulele Club. Now, the first rule of JB's Ukulele Club is you do not talk about JB's Ukulele Club. I'm just kidding, you can talk about it. Please talk about it. The second rule of JB's Ukulele Club is you gotta have a ukulele, okay? If you don't have a ukulele, go. Go on.
Was it the guy with the samurai swords? The hotel worker? The butcher? The druggy type? The convicted rapist? The bar worker? The bestiality fan? Farah Swella Noor? Noel Gallagher? Liam Gallagher? Graham Dwyer? The jealous older female? Someone in the Gardaí? The IRA? A cult? Or was it someone personally known to Rainid? Like the blonde guy who was accused of sexual assault? Or the taxi passenger with the history of violence against women? Or the allegedly violent female?
I'm sorry, Elon. I just don't do stupid things.
What you don't do is pay your taxes.
Excuse me, sir. I donated $100 million to Feeding America. Thank you very much.
Really?
Yeah.
That's fantastic.
Well, I do what I can.
But why don't you just pay your taxes?
I also donated $10 billion to fight climate change.
Again, why don't you just pay your taxes?
Another $98.5 million to 32 organizations in 23 states that are helping homeless families.
Why don't you just pay your taxes?
$15 million to Princeton Neuroscience.
Why
$1 million
to
Freedom of the Press. $2.5 million to same-sex marriage.
$10
million towards electing military veterans.
Pay your taxes?
The bastards are never satisfied.